this has got to be the best way to rotate with the new wings. So first you're going to need either a Flowberry or a Flowberry Fizz. Then you're going to have to be near a launch pad. Then use your Flowberry or Flowberry Fizz and jump on the launch pad while having your wings activated. Then look how high it's going to take you.